Oh boy.
He's always out a looking for some gal that looks real sweet and really knows her cooking. Every morning she will fix a plate of sliced tomatoes, biscuits, eggs, and country ham, and a heap of fried potatoes. The other night I met a gal, she set my heart a twitter when she told me she knew how to make a great corn fritter. I told her I can't eat no more because I'm getting fatter. Minutes later I forgot with bacon on the platter.
Cornbread Sally, Cornbread Sally, you're so darn good looking.
Is it love at first sight or is it just your cooking? When I'm standing by the stove, it sets my nose a-twitching. I wish the wedding ceremony would happen.